Yeah. It didn't do anything. That's supposed to do something. Why is that not working? What the hell?
Okay. You should warn me.
Oh, I clicked control enter. That's true.
Because I would have just kept talking.
Oh, damn it. Oh, I hate this thing. Why do you do this?
I was just gonna ask you something and I'm like, well, I don't like talking.
So let's do that. Do it. Why is it small? Why is it so tiny? What is happening? What is this world I live in?
Telling you not to stream.
I guess. What the hell? No. Why are you? What is going on?
Get your punishment for having pathographs everywhere.
I guess that's fine. God. There we go. So hey guys, Lucky Red here. Couldn't figure out my these freaking wacky programs. You okay?
This trash smell is terrible.
Huh. Yeah, I got a backdrop. This is Ring of Destruction in the U.S. And it's a wrestling fighting game. And I'm trying to kind of figure out my moves. I've played this at an arcade before, but... my DP. Got little water bottles.
I'm tired of them being on the counter.
Cheeto. DDT. This guy's called.
He's just been sitting in a grocery bag.
Scorpion, I think he's called Astro in the Japanese version or something like that. And he's like the big villain of the first game.
Your stuff is there.
Okay, Danko baby.
I don't know if it's warm enough. Let me see. Seems like it.
Ah.
Put it on just a little bit, just to make sure.
Sure, why not?
I like a chew, just
to make sure it's not frozen on the other side.
Oh God! Fuck this! Can't pick things up.
Yeah.
It's fat free. I wonder what
that tastes like. Tried to run at me, caught him with the backdrop. That's why I like Scorpion. He just like teleports and does wacky stuff. Your skill is no match against my power. I also like how jacked he has in the art, but like in the actual match, he's like way slim. This crazy part of this game is all the art was done by the creator Fist of the North Star. Jesus.
Damn it.
Hey, Zangief's in the crowd.
Yeah.
freaking tombstone pile driver. Nice try. Ow, shit. Big suplex. Oh no, that got me stunned. Damn it. Oh, I almost won that. Oh, he brought it back. Wonder what my moves are. Incredible. You've stung the scorpion. You break like icicle in summer. It's freaking dialogue.
Okay.
Moth Gal. Oh, Oh, what a counter.
He didn't get any Mountain Dew. Messed up.
Well, no, I only got what I had coupons for.
Yeah. I was like, but you got the cheese, and that was what that was on the fridge.
Actually, I just remembered that.
It was on there. When I erased it, I forgot to put it back on there.
Oh, not quite enough. Leg sweep.
Okay.
Leg sweep. Your
okay.
Skill is no match against
two.
My power. Yeah. Titanic.
I mean, sometimes this week, though. Ooh.
Can't get in on it. By his huge size, I could hit him, but I couldn't get him on.
You want me to give you the scrambles now?
Sure, baby. Thank you.
Oh, my head.
No, the vice grip. Unlock.
Ooh, that's something we could use.
Titanic. El Stingray. Hagar. Rasta. Greater. Black Widow. Tega.
We can get a tiny spatula for the toaster. Hmm. When they sell at Dollar Tree. That way it's not expensive.
No, the vice grip. Crap. Oh, thank you, sweeties.
I figured if I don't give them to you now, you'll forget about them.
Oh, God. Yeah. Damn, he is ready for everything I throw out. Alright, Scorpion. Back fist, crouch attack, special moves to teleport to grab. Grab and both punch buttons. Signature Death Spiral. It's the name of the move. The Death Spiral.
It's just the way you said it.
Ah, damn it.
Gonna be another gloomy day.
BF kick.
Yesterday. It felt weird, like, all day. I had to turn a light on the day just because it was. Like the lamp.
just out of reach. What game?
What did I just buy?
Oh.
We'll have to see, how to play it.
Pyramid Crush.
I
beat this guy. Oh.
My gosh. You're getting
geese. I'll get one more shot. Oh, just too early. Oh, how did that not work? Damn it. And how my life. Okay, that was pure luck right there. It literally said I had zero health. Crap. Jeez. Well, I'll have to try it more later. But for now, I'll call it there. That, guys, as always, don't forget to stay lucky. And we will see you at the next one. Delicious. Bye, guys.
Delicious.